The anaconda obviously couldn't run at this size, and hiding was simply out of the question too after it swallowed a 150 kilogram calf. Well, the snake was caught by Brazilian police on the outskirts of the city of Iapatsu and was returned to the wild.